He who has ears to hear, let him hear. How often have I brooded o'er the sound that bears all others to the listening ear, and brooding new discoveries have found mid the emptiness that gently rumbles here. This is the sound that bore in times gone past the voices that were borrowed by my Lord, who, as transmitting from some distant mast, used these as the conveyors of his word. At times, my two receivers were tuned in. My input was full on, and I received thy precious messages across the din. At others, not a whisper was perceived. For though I turned the volume, 'twas no use. My output system was far, far too loose.